Hey folks, let's cover how to send an email out of SkySlope. Now, you can send emails out of SkySlope in multiple locations, the documents, the log. You can also send an email out of SkySlope from the working doc section, but we'll cover that in a separate video. For now, let's do an email from your property file. So here we are on the documents list. Click that email button right here, and that's going to expand the page a little bit, and you've got your standard email fields, your to, CC, subject, message, etc. So what we want to do first is click up here in the to field and type who we want to send it to. I'm sending this to myself. You can use commas to keep sending it to different addresses if you want to have multiple recipients. You can CC, you can blind CC, and then you can also type a subject. We'll click here and type something. Review these, we just want to share some docs. Now click down here in a message and type something out, whatever you want. And then down here, let's attach a document. Now attaching a document doesn't work like it does in traditional email. You're not going to click and upload and see a paperclip and all that, because technically these documents are already uploaded. All you want to do really here is check off the ones you want by clicking the little box next to the document name. So we clicked off the top one. If you wanted to add more, we could keep checking them off, but we're good with just that one document. That's the only thing we're going to share. Now we hit that blue send button, and you should get notified in the top right corner that the email was sent successfully. Bingo, there it is, green message. Now, any document you had checked off was included with it as an attachment. And now if we go to the log page, you can see that activity right here. But notice right here, EML out, meaning it was an email we sent out. There's a paperclip indicating that we sent it with an attachment. If there's anything weird, do you have any questions about this, or anything we didn't cover in the video, just chat or call or email. 24/7 support, someone will help you out.